Hey guys, welcome back to my new series, Custom Legendaries, where once a week I'll take a legendary and mod the shit out of it. Today we have the Hammer Buster, and I modded it with parts from the Pirate's Booty DLC, so the Stomper, the Orphan Maker, and the Jolly Roger. I don't remember what the other parts were. But anyway, I'll leave the save for the weapon in the description. Hope you enjoy. There'll also be some other weapons on the save too.